る？たる、たる、たるかも。
あら、That's what I wanted。たるたる。たる、exactly。
パティー、あ、いたいた、よかった。
Exactly said。
どうしたんですか？そんなに走って。
うん、ちょっと聞き忘れてたことがあって。あの部屋の家賃ってどれくらいするの？
家賃ですか？そういうことなら父と話した方がいいですね。立ち話もなんなので、うちにどうぞ。
No, not talks about rent. Those are the worst.Well, excuse me, Mrs. Fancy Pants. I knew she was from a noble family because I heard an NPC talking about her, but I was not expecting like armor and stuff. Well, actually, I should have, because he did say they're from a noble line of knights and stuff. So, yeah, I should have expected some armor. This dude looks awesome. Please don't be a bad guy.
こちらの方は?
Okay.You don't have a bad guy's voice, so you should be fine, right? Yeah, okay. Okay, I don't get any bad guy vibe from him.
こちらはライザさん。中央区のあの部屋に入った。
ああ、あの部屋か。そうか。借り手がついたと聞いたが、君だったのか。
はじめまして、ライザリンシュタートです。
ボルカーだ。よろしく。
お父様、一つ確認したいのですが、あの部屋の家賃って今いくらでしたか？
あそこは確か今は3500コールだったはずだ。
I got like 50. I got about 350.
え ?3500 コール？ 1 年じゃそんなに貯められない。
1年などそんなに待ってはいられんな。毎月払ってもらわねば。
毎月？ひょっとして1ヶ月で3500コール？
そうだが、何か変化ね？
ううん、いや、ちょっとだけね。その高いかななんて。
あの部屋は立地はいいが内装が古くてな。先日値下げしたのだ。
値下げして3500。空間棟の空き家全部合わせても月に3500コールなんていかないよね。
ライザさん、どうしたんですか？これなら私も安いと思いますけど。
Well, of course it does, Miss Moneybags.
なんでもないよ。そうだ、私ちょっと用事を思い出したからこれで。
To you, I mean. Of course it seems reasonable to you.
いや、待ちたまえ。ライザさんは錬金術師だそうだな。
Oh, can we call a deal?
知ってるんですか？
Come on, dude. Come on.
ああ、以前錬金術師を名乗る男に仕事を頼んだことがあってな。少々うさんくさい見た目だったが、仕事ぶりは見事だった。そういったこともあって、もし君が錬金術師ならば一つ頼みたいことがある。仕事ぶり次第では家賃をなしにしてやってもいい。
その仕事って何でしょうか？
二つあるが、まず君の錬金術の腕を私に証明してもらいたい。
つまり何かを作ってこいってことですか？
そうだ、爆弾を用意してもらいたい。錬金術ではそういうのが作れるのだろう？
任せてください。私そういうの大得意です。
岩などを粉砕するのに使うから品質が高いものがいい。できるかね。
岩ならちょうど良さそうなものがあるな。
わかりました。早速作ってきます。
You received a request from Mr. Abelheim.
揃えられたらここに持ってきてくれ。
Oh man, I know my bombs, dude. I got the best bombs. Prepare 3 okay, that's different. 3 demolition bombs with quality above 30. I can learn how to make bombs that are the base item from the skill tree. 3,500 coal a month? It's too expensive. Unbelievably expensive. I'm going to save me from paying. Got to make sure I complete Mr. Abraham's requests perfectly. Now, where did those things show up though? Skill tree, items, equipment, formation, status. No. I guess I'm just gonna have to keep that in mind. Also, can I talk to you? Where's your daughter? Dotir. She's basically Abelheim Dotir, right? If I were to go from the Norwegian naming convention. What do you want? Wait, no. No, it's not the family name. It's his name. So she should be. What's his name? Volker. Volker Dotir. Okay. Not Abelhank. That's the family name. Okay. Nice. Volker Dotir. And just Perry is a lot easier, right? Perry is a lot easier to remember. Not here. Here. So can I make some of those bombs? I know I spent all my money, all my S skill points. If I'm going to make something in this cauldron. What are you doing, Ryza? Are you praying to the cauldron? I mean, I get it. Alright, I think I have the recipe, now I just need to get the necessary ingredients. Learn how to make demolition bombs. Cool. Are they here somewhere or I mean, this is the bomb.
さてと、品質が高いものを用意してほしいって言ってたよね。できる限りいい素材を集めて、あとは私の腕次第かな。
Raising quality. Item's quality value is essentially indicates how good the item is. When synthesizing an item, its quality will go up as you add more sim material. Oh, so this is new.When synthesizing an item, its quality will go up as you add more materials to it. It didn't used to do that. It used to actually go down based on the average of the material's quality. Adding higher quality materials will increase the item's quality further. The item's traits and material loop effects can also raise the item quality. Raising quality leads to better items, for example,Attack or healing items will become more potent. Additionally, all of the character stats, with the exception of HP, will be boosted when they have high quality weapons, armor, and accessories equipped. Paying attention to an item's quality when gathering. Wait, Paying attention to an item's quality when gathering or synthesizing is key to becoming a better alchemist. An overflow. Okay, what is overflow? I was really curious about that thing. What is it? When you reach an elemental value higher than the one accumulated in the material loop during synthesis, the overload value will be added at the bottom of the screen. Okay. What does it do? The overall value represents your chance to perform a greatly successful synthesis and increases the quality of the completed item by 1.5 times. Oh, this is interesting. Okay, this is really interesting. So I could just dump a bunch of stuff in the primary node, at least, and I would have a bigger chance of getting a really cool item. If you need a really high quality item, build up your overload to increase your chances. An auto add. When synthesizing, you can use auto add materials option to let the game add items for you. Press selecting material loop to use this feature. You can also prioritize high or low quality materials. Use this if you want to streamline the synthesis process. Will do, boss lady. So you have to make demolition bomb. And I need bombs for it. I do need bombs here. But it doesn't work if I just add this thing. Yeah, I need bombs. And for bombs, I need skill points. I don't have enough skill points. Bummer. Okay. I guess I'm gonna have to make some synthesizer, I guess. Maybe I can make a really good fish oil. Wait, you have three slots. Oh, I gotta put something in here. Fine. You actually add more quality, cause. Interesting.
Oh, いい感じかも。何入れよっかな。Oh, いい感じかも。
Oof, I can't make you. Can I make you?
さあ、I could make you. 何を入れよう。
Cool. And I do have one trait slot if I remember correctly, right? So it would be bad. Earn up to 30% when selling at a store, plus a guaranteed 5. So I can sell stuff. I just maybe haven't unlocked the selling mechanic yet. Okay. Now if I were to make just a couple more synthesizer, I should have enough XP to buy the other thingy. Quality 200. Since I can't go over 100, I'm really curious to see how exactly do I unlock the 200 thingy. That's... I'm really curious about it. Guess I can do this. So whatever I add... Okay, this is different. Whatever I add, the quality will not go down. Even if I add like a zero quality item, it will not go down. It will always go up. The problem is, you want it to go up fast, not slow. Gotcha.
Okay.
お、いい感じかも。どれも良くて悩んじゃうな。いっけー。入れる場所は、すごいのできちゃうかも。すごいのできちゃうかも。何入れよっかな。何入れよっかな。何入れよっかな。さあ、何を入れよう。どれにしようかな。
Roadrunners? What? Is it gonna do like beep beep? Nice though.
こんな感じかな。いい感じ。さすが私。
Cool.Now I can buy the thingy. I can buy the bomb recipe. I'm gonna need to make a few. So I'm gonna need to make at least one bomb.
どこに入れようかな。
Oof.I'm gonna need to go and grab some more,
さあ、何を入れよう。
Some more gunpowder. Some more,
お、いい感じかも。
Crimson cores.
何入れよっかな。
Oh, interesting. You require, You require sand.
いろいろやってみたいな。
Huh. Weird.Quality 31. It's not bad. I can't really make it any better. So that's gonna have to be it. Traits. Fact recipe. I'm gonna need gunpowder base for you. Anyway. Exhaustion explosion?What's that thing?
入れてから考えるのもありかな。
So what does effect one even do?
何をしようか悩んじゃうな。 どれも良くて悩んじゃうな。
See it. Okay, don't see it.
こんな感じかな。やった、できた。
Okay, so I'm gonna need quality over 30 here.Can I see what?Rock destruction even does? No. No, I have no idea what rock destruction does.
さあ、何を入れよう。
Okay, easy peasy. Easy to this thing.
すごいのできちゃうかも。
I don't have bark.I don't really need to put anything else here, so... I can use another... What is this? Another bomb? Huh. Oh boy, this sure did make... It sure did make it more about crafting than they did in the previous game. It's a lot easier.
いい感じ。さすが私。
you also need to do a lot more of it than in the previous games. That's cool. I should have enough now. Oh wait, I need three? I need three bombs, right?
Yes, できた! Kazu mo hinshitsu mo kore de mondai nai hazu. Volker-san no tokoro ni todoke ni iko.
Wait, did you actually make three of them? You did. Cool. Allows you to destroy tough rocks that block your path. Is that something that I'm gonna need? I mean, actually need? Oh, cool. Okay. So, I really hope these bombs are good enough to substitute the 3,500 coal a month. I'm sure that people in the capital are used to bombs of only very high quality. So I'm a little worried. Anyway, I better take them to Mr. Abelheim. Let's go. Now I only have like half an hour to an hour left today, so I really hope... get to see a lot more stuff, but if not, that's okay. Because tomorrow is a new day and a new dawn, and I'm not gonna start 2 hours late like today. So, yeah, I'm gonna need to go and grab a bunch more ingredients and hopefully unlock the flipping reduction system. Or the buy and sell system, because I really need to sell a bunch of crap. I got like 100 waters on me. Yeah, who needs 100 waters? Please pay attention to the quality of bombs. They have to be strong enough to demolish rocks. I have to go. Okay, Sid. Thanks so much for, you know, staying as much as you did. And, yeah. Thank you, Sid. Thank you. And best of luck on what you're doing. See you next time. Well, later. Actually, see you later. If you're gonna... Are you gonna stream today? It's Tuesday. You're not gonna stream today, are you? So yeah, see you tomorrow then. If not in my stream, then at your stream. Not today. Okay, not today. Well, yeah. Should be alright.
こんな感じでどうでしょうか?
これは。うん。正直に言わせてもらうと、私はこれほど質の良いものが来るとは思っていなかった。オッケー、sorry.
I did not expect it to deliver something of such fine quality. Okay?
これなら申し分ない。ありがたく受け取らせてもらう。
それにしても、こんなものをどうするんですか?岩を壊すって言ってましたけど。うん。我がアーベルハイム家では、領地の開拓を行っている。はあ、領地。だが、荒れていたり痩せていたり、人が住めない場所ばかりなのだ。開拓するにも、人手に任せては莫大な金がかかる。
そのために爆弾が必要だったのだ。なるほど。それなら確かにこの爆弾なら手っ取り早いかな。うん。しかも期待以上の結果だった。これと同じようなものを市場から入手するのは困難だろうし。
Wait, really? This is the capital, my dude. I bet he made like a halfway decent thingy.
もし変えたとしてもかなりの金額になるだろう。とても助かった。
じゃあ仕事の方は。
合格だ。文句はない。これならばあの部屋も無条件で貸そう。
本当ですか？やった！助かった！
あれ？そういえばもう一つ仕事があるって。
うん。もう一つの仕事はこれから継続してやってくれればいい。仕事の内容だが、町で困っている人々を見つけたら積極的に助けること。
I mean, don't get me wrong, I will. But that's weird of you to ask me to do that. So why are you asking me to do that?
なんかふわっとした内容な気がするけど、そんなことなんですか？
そうだ。私は立場上、町の治安を守る必要がある。が、どうしても細かいところまでは目が届かない。
Oh, okay.
そこで手助けが欲しいのだが、冒険者たちは戦いこそ役に立つが、それ以外の物事には弱くてな。だが、錬金術師ならば、どんな冒険者よりも融通が利き、役に立つだろうと考えているのだ。
Oh, definitely.
つまり何でもやってことか。そういえば村でも最初はそんな扱い受けてたっけ。
わかりました。困ってる人がいたら相談に乗ってみますよ。
助かる。私からだけでなく町の人々から上がった細々とした依頼をまとめている場所がある。
Oh, is this the return of the quest boards from Rorona? Well, I guess from all the other ateliers as well.
学園区にあるカフェなのだが、知っているかね？
Yep.
前にタオたちと行ったところかな。
多分知ってます。依頼動向は知らないですけど。
依頼を集めて張り出している掲示板があるらしい。報酬も出るそうだから、そこも一度覗いてみるといい。
とりあえず家賃がタダになったのはいいけど、生活するのにお金かかるしな。
ボルカーさんの言う通り、一度カフェに行ってみるか。
Oh, I wanna see. Do you have? Okay, don't have any like you know quests on the open world, I guess. But it's come on. Where is it? It's down here.Straight down the middle.
Irai no keijiban te kore no koto kana?
Liza じゃないか。何やってるんだこんな。
Sorry。
あ、ボス。ボスこそ何を？
俺か。俺は仕事を探しに来ただけだ。
え、ボスも？
お前も同じ用事だったってわけか。ちょっとそこで話そうぜ。ライザも俺やタオと同じ洗礼を受けたか。
この町何から何まで高すぎるよ。あの家賃本当の金額なのかな。もう
俺もこっちに来ていろいろと痛感したぜ。空剣島は大して金も流通してないようなど田舎だったってな。ひょっとしたら島中の現金かき集めてもこの町の家賃1ヶ月分にも届かないんじゃないか。
それは大げさだと思いたいけど、村じゃお金じゃなくて物々交換も多かったしね。
あら、いらっしゃい、ボースくん。こちらは
ライザリンシュタ